Have you reached out to Carmelo?
I spoke to him. Because obviously he makes us a better team. He makes us a better team. So, I mean, obviously with that being out there and that being a real possibility, I don't see why I wouldn't reach out to him and let him know that the interest is mutual if he's interested in us.
What was his reaction?
I ain't gonna share all that. We had a conversation about it because it's something that we need to talk about. So he knew that it wasn't just a team. You know, myself and CJ would love to have him. So I reached out to him. We texted him.
Why do you say it's a real possibility?
Because I don't think we'd be hearing about it if we are. That's just a possibility. And that was part of the reason why I reached out to him, to see what was going on. What's that?
How would he help you guys? And then how would that change you guys?
I mean, well, he's Carmelo Anthony. I mean, you add another guy that can go out there and score 50, a guy that can score the ball. Over the last decade, he's been one of the best players in the league. You know, playing against him, you know he's a cerebral player. He's smart. You know, he thinks the game is played in a triangle. I can only imagine what it would be like having him ISOing on one side and CJ in the corner and me on the opposite wing and Nurk on the opposite dunker. You know, just I can only imagine how hard it would be to guard us when it's already hard to guard us. And I think we can compete with anybody in the West, but I think when you get to those teams like Golden State, we happen to run into them in a playoff situation now. We getting in the paint. If they want to help off somebody like Melo,
that's a hard one.
Good luck.
Very talented player. I think when we get him, speaking to existence, I think top three in the West, easy.
What was his feedback?
I think he's interested.
I
feel like he wants to play.
You'll talk to CJ,
his team.
Your friend,
banana boat friend. I know he wants to play with CJ.
LeBron.
Those are very good teams, very good options. But I feel like we're also playing.
After speaking with him, you're still hopeful. Or after texting with him, you're hopeful that
I'm
he's
flying to New York tomorrow.
You are.
I'll be in New York.
You can meet with him while you're there.
You know, New York's a very good city. We got the same trainer, so my schedule's open.
What's the main purpose of your trip? To train or to meet with Melo?
To train. I've been in New York all summer, so to train. My girl goes to Columbia, so we got a place there. I spend a lot of time there, work out. I'm flying to Africa anyway, so yeah. It's all together. And if he's there, then I'll go say hello.